Nadine Lustre, may patama sa mga naninira sa kanya. Kamusta mga kaibigan? Sa isang tweet ng actress sa kanyang Twitter account ay may patama siya sa mga nagko-comment sa kanya. Nagbago na daw ang kanyang mukha at mukha siyang matanda. Dito, nag-tweet nga ang actress at sinabing, "I find it so weird when people say I've changed and I look older. What? Were you expecting me to be the same person when I was 21? I am turning 29 next week." Agad ngang nag-react ang mga fans ni Nadine dito. Anya nga ng ilang comment. "Exactly. Plus, actually when you do not have makeup, you look like a teenager. I guess there are still some that are having a hard time accepting that you are an explorer. When it comes to your makeup and fashion and of course, there are those who are just plain haters, so never mind. You're aging nicely. You look young without makeup. You don't look 29. Those people saying otherwise are those who have regressed and got stuck in their own pathetic world. I guess you hung for the better and grown into a fine young woman." After all, mas marami pa din naniniwala sa angkin kagandahan ng actress. Samantala, si Nadine ay bibida sa pelikulang The Litter na isang techno horror at entry para sa darating na Metro Manila Film Festival. Kung luma o bago ka sa channel ko, hit mo na yung like at subscribe button.